Transform.
Yeah, let me introduce you to some new deals.
Yo,
new deals.
Since I've actually did the Christmas video for this game, Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy. And yeah, you know the drill. We're just gonna go through the prologue reaction and then part one I will promise you will come out next week. Actually not next week. Because I'm going on a ski trip next week. But by Christmas Day, you'll see parts 1, 2, 3, 4, and parts 1 through 3 come out, like, back to back to back. But here, it's just a prologue reaction. And, right after this gets up, I'm done recording this, I will go live with Marvel's Avengers and see what's new there. I'm gonna adjust the brightness a little bit so it's not too dark for you. It's still dark enough for you to actually see, truly see. So, I'm gonna overwrite this save data. And set it as the easy. And then a cut, and then after that, just have and then leave that at default. Damage received very low. Shield regeneration high or very high. Death event timer. I'm gonna keep it as easy. Vulnerability timer. The length of time that an enemy returns the vulnerabilities applied by abilities. I think I'm gonna keep that as default. There we go. Next. Guardians mode input type is gonna be press, as well as Peter's ability input type is press. Just so it's easier for me to, take my time with pressing the buttons and stuff like that. Let's start the game.
Episode 56.
And, the prologue is gonna go. And part one's gonna kick off right after this, right where we left off in this video. So if you don't see this video before part one through three, before part one, it's gonna get a little wonky with, what you would think. Of course, I mean, it's gonna feel like you missed something. Even though it's part one. But anyways, this is the prologue reaction, so. Meredith Quill. And that's also known as This is optimized for Xbox Series X and the S. But the graphics are surprisingly really good on the Xbox One. Surprisingly, considering this is meant for the X and S. The Series X and the Series S. Oh, man. I definitely imagine, like, if my... The very first is my birthday, so I think... Even though I played this through, like, to see how the controls work beforehand, it's like, oh my god. So Peter Quill got his name from this artist. His name is Star-Lord, the band Star-Lord. Check out this. Let's check out the, dude, Achieve escape velocity, Gavin Edwards. There's Meredith Quill. That's all Peter for ya.
Pretty far out. Nobody says far out anymore, Mom. Mom. What? Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, you're wrong. Maybe we should see if we can get tickets to see the line.
Really?
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age.
Do a toy. And guess what? My very first is in 3 months, and I turned 13 in 3 months. What a coincidence that I'm playing this 3 months before I actually turn 13. And Peter Quill in this.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy me this paper out money.
Let's go explore a bit. Make it like worth
hundreds of dollars someday.
Jamie's
high score. This is embarrassing.
Wait. I think that's an old. I think that's like. What cartridge console do you think that this is? Like, this is pretty old school if you ask me if it uses cartridges, but. Plus, I can't get a good look at that. I think it's like something like a color TV game, 6 or 15. Made by like Nintendo, because I see like 15 games here. Roughly. And then, rock out. I'm hoping for a bass guitar when I get, for Christmas, so I can, get a bass guitar so I can practice, like, the skill. Seconds is what he means by ticks. Like ticks of a clock is every tick is a second. So oh man, great start. Praying in these comms. But kind of okay. I'm recording this on a Sunday, but it'll premiere like at 8 a.m. on a Monday. So, and I can't make our video and have it up by 8 a.m. on Monday because that's when school starts for me. So, that's just like the only reason I'm recording this on a Sunday. Christmas break starts next Friday, by the way. At least for my school. So like I'll be able to get a bunch of different videos out on and I think depending on like I don't know what kind of videos, but I'll like kind of explore the possibilities that I think. So that whole thing was the prologue, because if I were to walk out of my room, it would end up indicating that it's chapter one, and each part is going to consist of each chapter. So part one would be chapter one, chapter two would be considered part two, and then part three would be consist of chapter 3, and then chapter 4 would be the concept of part 4, and so on and so forth throughout the series. Each chapter would be considered a walkthrough part on its own. Dude, I love this. I'm gonna check that out. Honestly, I'm gonna put you, weird rounding proportion with the Yeah. Honestly, I love you guys, and I'll see you next time. Honestly, it's one of them. Peace. Actually, before I do, I'm gonna put you like a short clip of like one of the. I think I'm just gonna put like a full 30 like seconds of my favorite song by Skillet. Actually, no, from my favorite music playlist. Just so you can get an insight on like what I like, like. Just like as a recommendation to check it out. Okay, with that out of the way, of course I actually went against my idea of adding music at the end of that clip, of the previous clip, because copyright and stuff, because I think just playing this game is copyright enough, is it? Because it already has so many copyrighted tracks and stuff that are used in this game. So, why not leave it alone with its copyright level? Though, I do give credit. I mean, look at this. This is the Star Wars soundtrack here. I mean, come on. See what I mean? I mean, it only uses a small bit of the track, but it still has copyrighted soundtracks in it. Whether it's the full song or not. So, I don't want to mess with that. I don't want to mess that with that. So please like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video, of course, and subscribe to out and hit that notification bell so you can get notified every time your boy Bleach Prime uploads. Okay, I'm never doing that again. But still, have your notifications on so you never miss an upload. And I'll see you next time! Oh. See you next time. Keep it fizzy.
Optimus, maximize!